Before you ask, I don't know where your mother is. Your sister said that you called. She doesn't know where Doris is either. I'm so sorry.
No, it's... Tell me about your trip. How was it? Was it good?
It was amazing. You know, I was a little worried because we booked it after the last round of chemo. I didn't know if I'd be up to the trip, but, sweetheart, that sea air is just what I needed.
Treatments were rough, huh?
Kiddo, rough doesn't begin to describe it, but the doc says a tumor in my brain has shrunk half its size, so I guess the poison works.
Well, you look great, man.
Well, makeup and a good wig. It's a multitude of sins.
Listen, I'm so glad you decided to fight back, Deb.
You can thank Leonard for that. He's the one who talked me into getting into the ring. Where is he, by the way? Honey? Over here?
And you filed that subpoena, Stan. Your old boss owes you the money.
I thought your boyfriend was a shop teacher. Why is he handing out legal advice?
Well, he just likes to be helpful, that's all. Sweetheart!